Oh, whoa, 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 okay. Whoa, 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 whoa! I didn't even get out of the water yet, guys! What a warm greeting. Ew, that guy! Can that guy swim? Not anymore. Oh! Well, that was a great start. You would think a vampire could survive this, but nope. We gotta focus on getting out of here ASAP. And don't even bother coming out of the water, because if I don't, they don't even know I'm here. Now you come over. Goodbye. Goodbye. Did the other one die? Well, I don't see you anymore. God, that first person's gonna be the death of me. Seriously. There's one more. Oh, you're stuck down there. Okay, none of my business. That side's the way to go. The other one can just stay stuck there. I don't care. We gotta get a bit of yellow blood, which is a bit scary, but hey, we should be okay. Give me some rats. Give me some more rats. Same deal? Hi! Hi! Just come here. Yeah, or just go down there. That's okay too. We don't get any sort of reward for killing these guys. That's the annoying thing. We can't suck their blood. We can't do anything. No? Okay, these seem like they're black. Oh, what about the one there? Can we go this way? No, I can't really swim. They're not letting me swim. So I guess I should go back here. But then how would I get beyond this point? Pick up a barrel and start stacking it up? This seems really stupid though. Can I really not go beyond? I mean, I guess not. It's pretty clearly a dead end. Do you need to die? Is that the thing? Yeah, sorry, that was a bit... It's pretty violent. Oh, we gotta get to the ladder. Oh! Okay, didn't really solve my problems. What if... Oh no! Okay, that's great. I don't think this is it. This seems really dumb, but how else can we... Am I just not seeing how to get through this again? Should probably save here, just in case. Because I have a pretty strong feeling if I try to jump for it, I would die. In fact, I'm pretty sure that's what's gonna happen, but in that case, where the heck do we go? Huh. Okay, I had to look this one up. Apparently I was on the right path here. That's what I gotta do. Yeah, and then we climb up all the way... Oh, hold on. Hold on. Like this? Yeah. This is a little bit difficult because we've never had this kind of puzzle before. It's not that it's hard, but it's kind of like trying to climb the vine earlier too. We never had this kind of puzzle before and they never gave us an indication that it's possible. So normally I feel like you wouldn't really think to try these things out. But thankfully that was easy enough. It's kind of half-lifey, these physics puzzles. Okay. Oh my god, they always like hiding in the vents. It's so annoying. Any more? There actually is. Plenty. Probably should heal up a little bit. Oh my god. Yes? Yes? Have we done it? For this section. And then there's more guys here. They only come out when they see you. It's kind of weird. Just come out already. All of you. God, they're so annoying. I can kind of see why people hate this section already. Come on. Okay. I don't think I want to go down there, right? Do I? I'm gonna save just in case. You don't know how you're gonna randomly die here. There's a lot of things going on. Should I go down? Oh, this one has a piping. Okay, maybe that means we can't go down that one, and we should do this one instead. Okay. All right. Good thing there's no water here. Feel like you guys are all around the corner somewhere. No? Oh, wow. That doesn't look very safe. Uh-oh. Whoa! Oh, you're joking me. So I can't get over there. But if I try to get too close to the electricity, that would probably not be smart. Can I stand on the wooden planks? This seems very not smart too. I'm gonna, again, save just in case. Can I fix this? No, it's broken already. No. Oh, hey! The electricity took away the yellow. That's kind of unintended. Down here? There's some kind of a fan and I can't really go any further. Ow. How do I do this part then? I can't move these. Oh, there's a valve here. No? It does mention flow axis being right here, so I kind of feel like this might have been relevant. Can I do something with this? That doesn't really help though. Ow, come on. There's another one here too. There's a whole bunch of them. But would they be helpful at all? First of all, what am I even trying to do right now? I guess I'm trying to go up there, but they won't let me. So if I put a plank here, is that really gonna change things? Feel like, not really? And I'm kind of dying. We ultimately want to get through to that door, probably. Can we just stack some of this stuff? Would that work? Oh, maybe get a plank and then put that on it? Somehow I feel like this is not the answer, but I'm gonna try it anyway just because we can. If you'll let me turn it around. Oh man, I can't anymore. No, I feel like it's gotta be related to, like, this thingy here. But I can't move. I can't move. I'm being pushed back because of the little fan there. So what can I do? Ow, I'm dying. I'm dying. Like, these ones I can pick up, but, like, what for? What for? No, I'm still off by pretty far. Even though it's so close. It's so close. I guess another way we can do this is by turning off the electricity somehow, but that's the electrical engineering room. Can I just force it? Is that a thing? Yeah, I guess I'll use some blood here. Maybe use blood buff or something? Yeah, okay, that kind of... Maybe not the way you were supposed to do it, but I guess it works. Actually, I don't know, man. Maybe they wanted you to do this. Huh. And then maybe now I go here and I turn it off. Okay. But what was the right way to get up, though? Because it just seemed like... Were you supposed to endure the electricity, or... use a plank somehow? I don't even know. But it's gone. Which means now we can... do what? If we turn off the electricity, can we... go this way? No, that's still running. That's still running. Oh! Pump control off. Oh, there's computers here. Okay. CEG electric control. Pump. LIAA. Is that broken or why is that LIAA? Electrical. I can't hack it! Difficulty 7. I can probably do that. Tank. Power off. Power already deactivated. Power on. Enabling power. Pump L1A8? I can't read it. What does it say? 118A? Septic. Pumps off. Pumps already deactivated. Pumps on. Pumps powering up. Rest status. Water cycling in progress. Okay. I have a feeling I didn't want to turn the electrical on. Yeah, because now it's doing this again. We probably don't want that. Electrical. Power off. So if we're turning the power on and off, both the computer and the lever work? Because it seems like it. That's the hardware way of doing it. That's the software way, I guess. But what about the pump? Oh, reservoir 1 and 2. Flooded. Something changing? I heard water, but I didn't see anything change here. Oh, maybe the... that area down here is okay now? Oh, it is! The current's gone. Because we stopped the fan, because we turned off the pump. Whoa, where am I looking at? Reservoir 1. There's nothing else here. Then the other side must be Reservoir 2. Yep. It looks the exact same, but there's nothing else here either, aside from a hole. No, there's more to this. We're not done yet. There were so many buttons on the computer. It's not as simple as turning that pump off. Hey, good thing we don't have to worry about breathing underwater, huh? Perks of being undead. The simple perks. Although this section itself is still a bit strange to me because I thought we had to find a way to get around the electricity, but you could just brute force it seems. Okay. Oh, you know what? Probably what we want to do is we want to flood the reservoir so that there's water. So that we can get up the hole. Yeah? Oh, but the only way of getting it flooded is by turning it on. Which means now the pump will be on again and we can't make it over, right? Is that the problem we're trying to solve? Oh no! We can still swim. Oh, but you can see there already. The fan's turning on and... Oh, can I still make it? No. Is this a timing kind of thing then? Because it did seem like for a few seconds we were able to move forward. Yeah, maybe there's a bit of a transitional period. And that's what we gotta take advantage of. But then here, there were like multiple commands. Res status? Reservoirs 1 and 2 flooded. It already was flooded. Oh! Wait. Wait, does res status mean reservoir status or reset status? Because it just kind of changed it. Res status? Reservoirs 1 and 2 clear. So they moved it. Okay, well... Can we just turn it on and then run like hell? This seems promising. Got pushed back a little bit. Oh, here we go, here we go. No! Whoa, 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 whoa. I have no idea where I'm looking at. Okay. Cool. That part was a bit confusing. Like, by the end of it, all we had to do was pretty much use the lever, but then the computer had, like, multiple commands for the pumps, but they all seemed to do really similar things.
Whoa!
Hi. You don't come in peace, do you? No, you don't. No, you don't. I need some blood. My pig ear, that's right, I completely forgot about this. Use this. Celerity. Go from behind, go from behind. Try to like kite it a little bit. Oh my god, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. This is that same thing that we saw when we took the shortcut. The thing that was waiting for me at the end of the hall. I thought it was a talking NPC, but judging by this, maybe not. Oh! Oh, lever right here. Whenever we're in third person mode, it feels like it's so much harder to see stuff around us. In terms of little details and stuff. Hi. Do we want to go this side first? What's this? And then whenever we do melee, they force us to do third person. I wish they didn't. Even though doing it like this is less scary. Holy crap! Wait! 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 No, 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 no. I'll let the other guy come over. What is with this guy? He's got like a hand, a head for a hand, and then like his other hand has a big long claw. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Zero. I'm getting him for zero. Oh. Oh man. How much more of this do we have? Oh my god! Jesus! That's enough. That's enough. Can I break that? No! Even though I feel like you can kinda... Oh, you can. No! I just wanted to check it out. This is probably a way for us to get back to the main sewer area again. Ah, okay, this is the other side. Now this door is openable. I see. Okay. Another ledger. I gotta remember to use the pig ear. That's been storing up so much blood earlier, probably. Ledger. Weekly log of Douglas Streets, foreman of the Los Angeles Department of Water and Power, 1957. So the previous one was... Oh, it's a little bit later. This one's even earlier. July 9th. The disappearance of sewermen Whitman, Price, and Haddad has launched an attack in the papers on the department. It has fallen to me to try and ascertain their fate. I will do so to the best of my abilities. One day later. It's a weekly log, but they're writing it every day. Forays into the uncharted regions of the sewers have been fruitless as of yet. City Hall has been unable to produce blueprints of these sections, and so we continue forth blindly. 11th. I haven't witnessed too many strange and inexplicable sounds and events in what can only be the very oldest sections of the Los Angeles sewers. I found a rusted plaque that read LADWP, 1902. The events I can only describe as otherworldly, both in sound and texture, as well as in the feeling it gave upon my skin. A coldness, shadows and whispers. I have no explanation for these, except, perhaps, the creations of my own overtaxed mind. We will continue tomorrow. One day later. Still no sign of the missing men, but the fear grows in my mind that something truly evil resides in the lowest sections of these sewers. Though I wish not to tell some Lovecraftian tale, I can only say what lies in my heart. I wish no longer to travel down those dark corridors, and my opinion is that those poor men fell victim to some old and ancient evil that resides there. I will tell the mayor what I have seen, and pray that he does not take me for a madman. 3 days later. The mayor has listened to my report with the utmost earnestness, and has decided, most wisely, to break up these lowest sections of the sewers in which I witnessed those frightening, phantasmal events. The public will be told that Whitman, Price, and Haddad were lost to these sections because they were old and unsafe, and therefore, he will justify his closing of them through the unfortunate vehicle of their unexplained deaths. So be it. I pray their souls find safe haven in some lighter refuge of the afterlife. I myself have resigned from the department. I no longer have the wish to delve into the dark places of the earth. I leave this ledger here, unseen and bricked away from human eyes, so that perhaps the memory of these things will disappear as well. Sincerely, Douglas Streets, Foreman. Yeah, so probably this is because the Nosferatu have been here for a while. And whenever people come too close to their territory, they just try to get rid of them. But the weirdest thing is how, in the later one, once upon a time, the mayor was very interested in finding out what was going on, and then suddenly he's like, oh, no, never mind, I'm not interested anymore. So that could be something like, you know how we can use that one skill to convince people to just not look into things anymore? Maybe a Nosferatu did that to the mayor. Alternatively, maybe the mayor is working with a vampire, but that seems kind of unlikely because in the beginning, the mayor back in 1972 was interested in finding out what happened. Sewer manhunt. Search continues for Whitman, Price, and Haddad. Oh, and then that's why later on they were saying bodies were never recovered. Wow, these offices here, still perfectly maintained after so many years. Up or down? Up, I guess? We'll eventually go back everywhere. Down, 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 down. Nope. Dead end. Okay. Did killing those guys give me ear stuff? Two? I'll use a little bit. Man, how many... Oh my god, how many did that freaking Zamisi guy make down here? There's so many! Well, that's the whole point, right? Because he was trying to harass a Nosferatu. And besides for being invisible, using the sewers is one of the primary ways a Nosferatu get around the city, I guess. Especially because they can't normally walk around during daytime. I mean, not even during daytime, but you know, around other people. Because of how they look. Little rats! Hi! So many. Thank you, thank you. One more. Don't mind if I do. Oh, that's a corpse. I'm sorry. Was there another one? Yup. There's two other ones. Back when we saw Nines at the Grout's mansion, we were talking about how, hey, maybe Malkavians and Nosferatu, either or? Because they both seem to have some sort of a- illusion skill. Maybe they can not only turn invisible, but turn into other people as well. We still haven't seen any information that goes for or against this idea. Because I'm just trying to think about how the Nosferatu get around here. They can turn invisible for a lot of things, but there's gotta be some things where they've gotta be seen as well. And how do they do those things then? Do they just try to sneak around all the time? Really? Wanna go this side first? This seems like a new path. Hi! Oh, hi everyone! Okay, the more the merrier. That guy's kind of slow. No! 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 What's the name of this guy? Do these guys have names? I don't even have a name for them when I talk about them. Wait, the little guys were created by that guy? But what about the big guys? Same deal? So many rats, thank you! So this is probably a dead end too. The only thing it gives you is an ability to look at over here. But it's a grate, so we can't, this is probably where the door opened to. The locked one? Look, I'm having a yummy meal here though! Hold on, I'm not ready yet. Delicious, delicious rats! Thank you, thank you. Y'all stay safe down here. Oh, hey, hold on. I didn't even see that. Oh, okay. Okay. But then what about that door? Actually, where even is the door anymore? I'm so lost. Wait, I'm kind of like trying to find my way around here. Which way should I go? This is the door. And then there was a lever in the other area. Do they lead to the same place? Yes, they do. They do. But this one goes down. So if we went from over here, then we would just slide all the way down. Which I'm guessing probably wouldn't be a good idea. Okay. Oh my god, what happened here? Police. Disembodied heads. Oh no. What? Oh, this is still a creation? Really? Wait! Oh, it's got a head in the back too! What the heck? Whoa, it's like some weird homunculus thing! Oh! Oh no! Oh my... Yeah, I don't like this! I don't like this! What even? And why? Your stomach! Don't tell me you have babies too! Oh, come on, come on. Oh! I kind of wanted to get a better look at that thing, because it was kind of creepy and all that, but I guess... Oh, damn. The guy kind of looks like Chunk. Ah. Sewer workers, policemen. Don't think we should. Yeah, okay, that's not a way to go down. Ooh! But there was a policeman down here pretty recently. So it seems like they were trying to, figure out what was going on. Oh, wow, thank you. I didn't use any though, since the last time I saw the other box, so this isn't really gonna help me that much. Yeah, I guess it's the Tsumisi guy's stuff still being around here. Oh, hold on. Do you want me to, like... Are you serious? Hold on, hold on. I don't want to hold the middle, because if I'm holding the middle... Oh, I'm gonna fall down and die. Hold on. Let's save here, just in case. Is that what I'm trying to do though? Because what I'm thinking is putting this plank across so I can walk to that. But over here, why don't we have a... Yeah, why don't we have a look around here first? Because it seems like there's a lot more going on. Sometimes it's a little bit hard to tell if objects are interactable or not. Unless if they're like clearly glowing. Sometimes it just looks like background stuff. Okay, so it seems like that is the way then, because, there's nothing here. Really? I mean, I guess I can try, but it's so... It's a little bit short. If I do this, it's gonna fall down and just... Yeah, now I lost one. Oh, what if I, hold on. What if I go to the side here? Because this side, I can put a diagonal like this. Move over! Shove it! Actually, can I just walk over? Oh! Okay, I didn't need that thing at all. Works with me. Oh, I should probably heal up. And then... Pig ear? Do I get bonuses for having 10? No, right? So I should just use it whenever I can? Yeah, suddenly this section is very, like, physics puzzle-y. Where are we now? Another hole in the sky, and oh my god, that's a big drop. Is that relevant? Should I just go down? Oh no, I thought that was a hole. Is my goal trying to slowly drop down without dying? I'm not dead. I'm not dead. Oh my god! I'm not dead. I'm not dead. For the record, I'm still not dead. Okay, I have experience with this already. Don't touch the blade. Excuse me. Excuse me, do you mind if I just refill my health a little bit first? Don't come over here, okay? Give me a second to regain my strength. Thank you, I really appreciate it. I really do. Just... Okay, now I'm ready. Ooh. Man, there's so many of them down here. No wonder the Nosferatu can't come out. It's like a bloodbath in the sewers. Whoa! Oh no! This one again! Wait! Wait! Wait. Where's my celerity? Oh god, I'm... Hold on, I gotta... Gotta pan back for a second here. Can I heal up? Oh, my health. I'm trying to get back a little bit of health. Celerity, where's celerity? Oh! Ooh, that was a close one. That was really close. Yeah, killing all that stuff only gave me one. Is it that one that I just killed? So the head stuff? The other ones don't count, I guess. Not doing so good on blood. Come on. These guys, all they're doing is exhausting my blood and health. They're not giving me back anything in return. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh, okay. Hold on, we need some blood pretty badly. Let's take a blue blood pack. Okay, I gotta aim. I gotta stand still so the cursor is... It has a chance to aim. What even is it? It's got like, I don't want to think about why its stomach is open like a C-section, and then it's got like a head on the other side. Ooh. Dude, I can barely walk around here. There's so much going on. Around the corner. Oh god, I knew it. Celerity is a must. I mean, so is blood heal, really. Okay, I keep getting hit. Celerity is not gonna help me. I also need more blood, so I will take the elder one. Just one? Oh, the elder one gave me back full health and full blood. Oh wow, I didn't even... So this one's even better than the blue blood pack. Okay. No, come back here, I'm ready for you now. Doesn't mean you gotta strike me right away, but not doing very good with this whole avoiding getting hit business. Let's just make it quick. Dude, I'm dying. I don't want to go forward because I might bump into even more. Oh! Man. Okay, remember to not use the other elder one then, until we really need it. Man, I had so much blood and whatever coming down here, but now I'm being drained dry. By the way, I decided to go down one path. Oh my freaking god. I decided to go down one path, but there's still another side I haven't gone down yet. Okay, this gun is not so bad if I'm trying to avoid damage at a distance. Oh my god. Oh. Is there nothing I can eat for blood? Oh, come on, that's still only one? But you know what? This pig ear thing is its Misi thing. Yeah, this is like... I'm using their own thing against them. Not sure how to feel about that. But we definitely can't be stingy and not eat rats now because we need it very badly. And even for this gun here, I don't have an infinite amount of bullets, so we should be careful. Although it's working well so far. Not so bad. It's not awful. I've lost my way a little bit. Hold on. We came from here. There was one guy here, and then we went here, and there was another one here. No, it was here. Oh, there's so much going on here. Okay. Eat every single rat. Because rats heal health and give blood. That's so good. Should I be trying my other guns before it even gets close to me? So that I can save a bit of health and blood? The Glock, damage potential 16, but the fire rate is high. Can try it out, just use some bullets and all. If things go south, we go back to the other gun, which I believe is the one we bought from Mercurio? This one. Yeah, but I'll hold this one to begin with, the Glock. And depending on how many points we have right now, maybe now would be a good time to invest some in firearms too, just in case. 11? 6? So range combat can be perception or firearms. Perception also gives inspection. It only costs 4. Okay, do it. And then maybe firearms too? Am I going overkill on this? Let's just do 1 point for now. Dude, every corner looks the same. I don't even know where we're going anymore. Hard to keep track of. Okay. Let's see. Okay, lower damage, of course, but higher rate of fire. If I focus more, do I do more damage automatically, or is it more of a hitting versus not hitting thing? Oh, I've hit the boundary of how far it goes. Okay. Alright, we're doing okay. But my Glock is... it's okay, it's not awful. I noticed earlier, in the beginning of the fight, the damage numbers were orange, and then suddenly they were red. Is that according to the amount of damage? Because it seemed like sometimes the same numbers can have different colors. So I'm not sure if that means something. Okay. This looks promising, but I'm pretty sure there was more we hadn't seen yet. But you know what? For now, let's continue on. Because I get the feeling that probably the other places would have just given us dead ends and more monsters. We can always go back to it some other time if that's not the case, but for now, I'm gonna... Oops. You're already dead. There's some kind of a supercomputer here. Come on, a little bit more. A little bit more. Thank you. Thank you. Perfect. Save, just in case. Whew. Okay, maybe we can open this with the computer? This is state-of-the-art! Oh, monitoring everywhere in the sewers. Slow. Fatal error has occurred. You should be panicking now! September 31st, 2004. Your system will now explode. It is now safe to go to your happy place. Press any key to help others learn to read. Press control to donate money to me. You know the computers will soon take over. Why fight it? No. Okay, this is here. This is here, but I don't see... Okay, first of all, what is it? Some kind of a computer server? We need a key card? Oh, maybe we have to go back to the other places after all. Because I don't see anything here. Okay, well, I kind of wanted to go back anyway. Sure, why not? We can have a look. If I can get out of here. Are you serious? Is this for real? Good thing I saved. Good thing I made a save. Perfect. I guess I'll just go back the way I came from and try to find any dead ends I haven't gone to before and hope to God there's a key card somewhere. Somewhere. The good thing about the blood splatter staying on the ground is that you can kind of use it to tell whether you've been to that place or not. Plus, if there's no monsters lurking around, then that's a good sign that we haven't been there before. See, there's blood here. Pretty sure we haven't gone up. Whoa! What the hell? Wait, what? Oh, it's a Nosferatu! We should help? They're not even hitting me. They want the other guy. Probably because they've been programmed to get the Nosferatu. Hey.
Thanks.
Oh. You're welcome. Passkey. A worker here? Well, we saw one Nosferatu. He didn't seem interested in talking to me, unfortunately. Hi! Ow. Oh, I can't move. And I have celerity right now, too, so I still can't move. Should I use a gun? Use the other gun. Don't waste precious good bullets. Oh, by the time I get it out, my celerity's gone already. Yeah. Thank you for not moving. Thank you. Really appreciate your cooperation. Was this the only place I missed? I can try going back a little bit more. Because I did feel like walking here took a while, and then walking to that place didn't take that long. Wow, I was completely wrong! I was even saying that there was only going to be dead ends and monsters, but no. Entirely not. We even saw Nosferatu already. Yeah, here. We haven't been here. Dude! I mean, we don't have to come back here anymore because we did get the passkey, but why not, right? Why not? It's a bit therapeutic. Okay, that's not therapeutic. That guy is not. Nope! The other one! The other one, come on. Do headshots even matter in the- Oh my god, what the hell?! There is nothing therapeutic about this! Try to get them both at the same time. Oh my god. More like they're getting me both at the same time. Oh my god! Spamming my blood. Yeah, how come sometimes it's like so low? The numbers... Ugh. Okay, well... That wasn't the smartest choice, but hey. It is a bit therapeutic though, because... This is a RPG where we do a lot of talking. So sometimes it's like, hey, why don't we... spend a little time whacking some people? Just, let out the steam and all that. Yeah, I think this is it. It goes back all the way around. Okay. Yeah, so this upper section here was entirely useless then. And I made the correct decision to not go to it to begin with. But I went back to it anyway. And now we gotta go back to... that one room. Okay. Okay. There's no more rats around here. I ate them all already. So sad. Here we go. Okay. Now we can go in. Is this the end of the sewer section? Because I really hope so.